Open the Piaproxy client, select the IP and right-click to select the port. Click the port forwarding list below. Copy down. After that, open the Waterfox browser. Click the settings button on the top right. Click system. Click to open manual proxy configuration. Paste the proxy IP and port in. Click save. Open the website that queries the IP address. You can see that the IP location has been modified successfully.